Daredevil, the man in the red mask. Alex Sid placed a special stipulation match to a triple threat match he had with Cloudy Man, aka the Ninja, and Daredevil. He said the winner of that match, if they could beat him in a triple threat match, he said that he would give them a NXT championship match inside Hell in a Cell on this show. Yep. So Alex Sid 001, aka the man named Sid, defending champion he is holding his word to the stipulation. And we are having ourselves an NXT championship match right now. Probably the best NXT card we've had to date. Here comes Kalisto Light. Main event for the evening and main event for the stream, guys. Representing the Suicide Squad. We've seen some huge title defenses in recent years, and I'd say this one ranks right up there. It's fine, Rollins. Here we go, guys. NXT Championship match. Lower the cell, guys. And it all comes down to this. There it goes. What's up? What's up, Pat Lyons? What's up? What's up? It's highly likely that these competitors will leave a part of them behind in this hellish structure. Oh! It's the first Hell in the Cell that's been on NXT. No, wait, nice reversal. Could we see another title change hands tonight? Right, Gamer Rich, yeah. You earn pretty much the entire points back, dude. First title win bonus is nice. You felt that go right through the body. You may not agree with this form of attack, but it's very smart. Now, time will tell if that'll be enough to win the match. You can hear the human body enter a state of human ruin. No kidding. Did you just say ugh?
Frankensteiner, when you see that move, the victory is usually not far behind.
You're right about that. The Frankensteiner has finished up a lot of men. He's got him.
How you doing tonight, Drykos? I hope you're having a good day, Drykos. How was your day, man? And how was your day, Sammy?
Trouble.
Hey, Drykos, are you wanting to invite Sammy to you and Nathan's little tag team and make a three-man stable?
We've seen this before. The end of days, can you say? End of the world? Yeah, it's the end of that guy's world. God, there was nothing accurate about that attempt at offense. Oh, you're being too kind. Some people would use other words to describe what we just witnessed. My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack. And I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe. Textbook offense here. So damaging. Wait!
That's up to Drykos. Drykos, what do you say, man? Nathan would be down for it. If he knows you guys are real-life friends, he'll be down for it. And you all have 8 points, so that's a three-man stable right there. Nathan wanted to call you guys Apocalypse. The Apocalypse. So that'd be a good three-man stable, right? Oh, on the sledgehammer. One, two. Oh. Okay, all right. I'll deduct the 8 points from all you guys, and I'll create the stable before I go offline.
You can practically feel the wear and tear that's been dug through. Oh, they're taking a risk here.
Oh, Alex Sid catches him. Go to sleep. Oh. Uh-oh, here it is. One, two, throw. No problem, Drykos.
I assure you, that hurts.
So I have a bunch of people wanting me to play Madden 16. Like, a bunch of people. And every time I hear people telling me that, I feel bad that I gotta be like, oh yeah, when I get more donations coming in. Because I can't just, like, because I want to get the good version, you know what I mean?
Oh man, this has got to be over. Even if you can get back to your feet after a move like that. At this stage of the match, you're still...
Exactly, Rich. I want to get the good version of it. I don't want to just get some used piece of shit version, you know what I mean?
Can you say, end of the world? It's the end of that guy's world. Was a wild strike. Tyler, I'm missing the target. Yeah, it looked like it was completely out of desperation. The back is the largest area on the human body, and thus,
I know what you mean. Hardy Boys.
How long did you have that?
Hardy Boys. Niles Fletcher got 8 points for his first win.
Domination here. Now that is, and
I don't have any room for digital right now, Rich. My hard drive's pretty much packed, dude. And it's all games that I play and stream, so I need to buy the hard copy. There's a copy over at GameStop where it comes with some coins or whatever, Rich. And that's the one I'm trying to get. So I can start out with some coins so I have something, you know?
Folks, the title is on the line of this one. And I can't remember a more highly anticipated title defense. His chest may be black and blue after this. Man, he's still down after that move. I almost wonder if his bell got seriously wrong there.
Let's see. Let me go check for you, bud. No. No. Ace Morgan's one win. Well, maybe, Rich. Maybe I'll think about doing it. Yeah, I know, Hardys. I know. Okay, ready, Hardys? Aces, one win was 4 points. Okay? He has two losses at 2 points apiece. That puts Ace Morgan at 8 points, Hardy Boys. He's at 8 points. Oh, super kick! Super kick! Two, three! Oh man, Alex Sid retains with an amazing win. Amazing win. He just pulled down 11 points for that win, guys. Alex Sid pulled down 11 points for that win. Wow. That gives him 69 points. Oh my lord.
Look at this. This was a match that was simply mesmerizing. And here's just some of the action we saw during the match.
What's up, Punk Legacy? How you doing tonight, man? Yeah, well, what are the names? Ace Morgan. So I'm putting his points down to zero. Niles Fletcher. Niles Fletcher's down to zero. And Chris Williams.